he's young and has that testosterone thing going. He's really.
We thought he was fine.
It was a surprise to everybody.
Did you
Ray or Janet, or Rossman. Mm-hmm. He's one of our volunteers up in Canada right now. He's really into the world from that. I love him. I don't know all of the real good detail. I do know that you can't tell wolf DNA from dog DNA. That's why when we have a wolf dog out here, we don't really know how much wolf it is or how much dog it is. Because there's no way to tell from the DNA. And,
I didn't know that.
That's what James told me, and Janet and Ray.
I read about that. So